the most spiritual time of the year. When the month of mercy draws near and the sun sets, we wait for news of the being sightings of the new moon. That announcement changes many lives. The glee in our faces we just can't hide. There's a buzz in our homes from right then, entering the gift of Ramadan. Everyone's waking up to have sari, making their intention as they get ready for the Fajr prayer in the masjid.
Even little ones don't wanna be late.
Fasting by day and praying thought are we at night. Even though we're hungry, we feel so alive. Our daily work doesn't feel so hard as we look forward to our iftar. In our streets, as everyone vies for good deeds, kindness and aromatic foods constantly flow to the doors of all young and old. At the sun's house to shine, loved ones sit together, counting down each dark time. Before we even know it, it's the last 10 days. We all search for the special night of prayer. The beautiful Quran constantly flows. The Shah beside us with this glow. So many are seen raising up their palms. Many are busy with giving up alms. Everyone tries to increase their efforts as Ramadan comes to end. For all Muslims, but we can't forget them who's. Every day's like Ramadan, oh yeah, yeah. These virtues weren't just for Ramadan, but in reality they're lifelong, we forget. So out of kindness and this month full of blessings. By day and praying thought are we at night. Even though we're hungry, we feel so alive. Our daily work doesn't feel so hard as we look forward to our iftar.